And we can show them for those of you who are watching on television. Benjamin Franklin and Thomas Jefferson had a debate. What should be the national bird? Benjamin Franklin said the turkey. Yeah, he did. The turkey. I guess he was thinking of Thanksgiving. Thomas Jefferson said, no, the bald eagle.